Good morning everyone, myself Jayashree Patel, welcome you all to the new academic year in Mother of Hope School Ashwadham. I will be your English teacher for Standard 6. Students, we all know the situation around, but still we have to continue with our studies. So let's begin. This Communicate in English will be our new English textbook for Standard 6. Let us start our first unit, that is technology. You all are aware of this word. What is technology? It is the application of scientific knowledge for practical purpose. We all are now in this 21st century where our life revolves around technology. Imagine life without gadgets and appliances. Children, we would have to go back to those primitive age then. Now, at this present time, I am in contact with you. I am connected through this phone or computer, and indirectly I am connected with you through this video. Yes. This is also due to technology. So here we have gadget on page 5. You have to number the gadgets from 1 to 10 in order of their invention. Number the oldest gadget as 1 and then go to the latest one as 10. This will be your homework, children. Now let us start our unit 1, in which section 1, first lesson is from tablet to tablet. Yes, children, tablet. I know many of you may have tablets at home. Again, technology, right? You all are aware of this 21st century tablet with touch screen, internet connection, phone calls, games, etc. But originally, a tablet was a flat slab of stone or a clay or wood used especially for an inscription or writing. Yes, in this lesson, we will come to know how written information has evolved over thousands of years back. Here, a government accountant was there and he has to pay to a farmer. So he took his curved reed stem. Students, reed stem is a type of a plant and wedge shaped means V shaped. He started making such marks on a 9 centimeter moist clay. Clay means mud or say mitti. So he started making some pictures with the help of reed stem and drew some wedge shaped. He even made a stick figure with a Russian bowl with a man and some crescents with a rising sun. These pictures or drawings was to note down the time of the day. Children, crescent is the curved shape with pointed ends. You must have seen this shape somewhere in the sky, right? Yes, on some nights, moon, that is in its first or the last quarters, moon is in crescent shape. So, come to our story. Here, the accountant did all this drawing on a piece of clay to keep as a record in the office. He paid the farmer for the barley or say grains and did the payment for it. And then he baked the piece of clay in a clean fire. Children, clean is a large oven for baking clay objects. And after 6,000 years later, This handiwork was found at an excavation site in Iraq. Excavation is the act or process of digging, especially when something specific is being removed from the ground. So, this handiwork of an accountant was found at an excavation site in Iraq, which shows that a clay tablet is the oldest means of written communication in the world. This clay tablet was as necessary as the different technological gadgets we use now. Yes, students, writing any information has evolved from that time. That handwritten tablet has now turned into some smart touchscreen tablet. We can know and now organize, store and record data through databases and applications in computer. Databases means organized sets of data stored in computers. And this is nothing but a replacement of ancient accounting system. This journey was possible due to human invention, inquiry, and hard work. Now, let us see from where this word tablet came from. Tablet comes from the ancient Hebrew language. Hebrew word tabel, which means the world. Hebrew is a Semitic language from Israel. It is an oldest European language. Even linguistics think, children, linguistics are the people who study languages. They think it came from a Latin word tabula, which means board or a flat table. And the word tablet, which we are using now, came in the year 1984. And it has become a cool tool of human communication and man's best digital friend, right? Nowadays, we have touchscreen mobiles and computers. But a few years before, we had mobile phones with keypad. This is technology and it continues to evolve at an unimaginable pace. Students, evolve means to develop and pace means speed in walking, running or moving. Now, with this development, gadgets will become more smaller, more powerful, and the screen will be lighter, thinner, and even flexible. Children, in the future, we will be wearing smart watches, smart glasses, and even smart jackets. Reading and writing an email or talking to our glasses only. Imagine such time. Yes, this will be in future. This will be possible because our scientists are busy exploring inside the brain. Maybe not too much into the future, but it is possible that we will communicate just by reading minds. We have some gadgets like smart watches, Google Glasses, that allows us to send messages by speaking and even translate up to 40 languages. So, we never know what the future will bring. And all this will be possible due to technology. Thank you, children.